girls with their nails done.
Pays attention, no one gets hurt.
Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Ah, finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up!
Hands behind your back!
Oh, just come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic!
Don't blow yourself up! Listen up!
In the back! Come on!
What's he doing?
Hurry!
He's gonna kill us in here! Leave us alone! We didn't do shit to you!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm making the call!
We gonna do this? All right, we gonna do this?
Huh?
Show me the money!
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
What's the holdup?
Coming out, B!
Give it up! Ah. I got him! Ah.
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You forget 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
No one's crazy. Right thing. Be cool.
Fuck!
You didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Yeah, you got that right.
Move!
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
You hear that? Sirens!
Fuck the cops! T, hit the shutter switch!
Come on, guys!
Back the fuck down!
Press forward! Move! We're coming through!
They answered the wrong call!
Get their faces!
Don't be an idiot!
Holy cow!
Don't be as dumb as you look!
I ain't laying down for them!
Who snitched?
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Move! Move! Move!
Get down!
Ah! Wrong profession!
We keep going forward!
What the fuck is this? Let's move! Come on!
Yep. You shouldn't have been a cop!
Dumb fucking cops!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown! Might have failed. This wasn't in the job description. Let's go. Get to the car.
He better be there.
We got a window. Let's go!
Let's move it!
Get it!
Did you see that shit? Fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
All right.
Fuck. Come on. Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No. Hey, stick to the plan.
What?
Stick to the fucking plan. Come on.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck.
I'm gonna check around back.
Ah! Oh, the fucking bed! Someone must have fucking talked!
All right, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Out of here! Oh, Jesus! Key, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out. Go!
No! Die, you cocksucker! Fucking die, all of you! Motherfuckers! You fucking cocksuckers! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Come on! Come on! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
No! No, God, help me! Help!
Oh. Go! Go!
Michael was not always a good husband. Not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael, like anybody else, Father, we do not know your
but we know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No.
Come on. Shit, come on. Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Come to daddy. Which one you want, nigga?
You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Hey, remember we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dodge my page.
Oh, man, you need some bread? I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Oh, I'm good. Hey, watch out! Think they gonna get us?
Hang him right there.
Yeah, that's cool.
Keep up, homie.
Please, homie. We fuck you up so bad that you will never take a normal doodle. Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Down this dirty motherfucker.
Shit, cool, homie. Right into the door.
Cross the street when you see a... Keep busting, homie.
Whatever you say.
Fine. Now, just because you ain't seen these fools on reality TV, that doesn't mean they don't have talent.
Woo! You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your grit now.
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dawg.
Stars walking little tiny dogs so they can be photographed.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Hey, I'll come at you from the shoulders, homie.
Weasel News. Western profits from Congress's decision to allow Meriwether Security Consulting to expand domestic operations.
Gang is on the rise. Experts blame black.
You ain't even testing me.
If you want to chunk them things.
It's official. Exelonism is not a cult.
Historic Hollywood movie studio.
The ball sack in wild swings again as stocks drop.
Devin Weston, Los Santos is...
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
Yeah. The security business yesterday. Weston announced his...
What you going slow up the road for, dog? Move over so the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Gang movies focusing on both African-American and Hispanic street gangs has led to a rise in gang violence. Experts warned yesterday as people no longer had movies to warn them of the danger of
Services claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme, and not a real religion, and therefore the status quo. Mr. Homage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several billion dollars, left on the steps of the courthouse.
my car, you damn moron!
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist, and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not...
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
This jump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas out of it?
Who are you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise, with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, fuck.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other, and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader. Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Tell them devils, man!
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down,
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance. You gotta watch out, fool!
Shit!
What the?
Lame ass bitch.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month, huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people.
What we waiting for? Magellan Ave, nigga. Vespucci Beach. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense. Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
I don't give a shit. It's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scout.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require surplus of... Shit! Who else gonna have to require surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cell? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg. That motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet. In and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud...
What y'all all right, dawg?
Oh, my God.
But I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though. It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit. The bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be as a square of your life, asshole.
Repeat after me.
Hey!
Take this crazy move. You want me to break you off some of this shit or what? What's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait, wait! Away from me! Urban sample agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga. Shit, man. Play it cool. Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This is a routine lick, dawg. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This is a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit! Come on! Fucking down here! Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Fuck, they must've heard some shit. Find your bitch ass and cover. Fool, I ain't making no friends out here, homie. Shit, on your left.
Fuck was for me, dog.
Just keep your head down and need some help.
Madre, chico.
I need another clip.
Only one way out this motherfucker. They got me pinned down. Shoot that gas can. Even the shit out, homie. Grab the
Brincale, homie.
Just throwing luck, homie. I'm
Find your bitch ass and cover.
Get the fuck back!
Shit! On your left!
Whoa!
Ha. You get PC'd up in my hand. Get your fucking hand down!
Motherfuckers got us closed in here!
Hey, get the cover over there by the truck!
I'm gonna reload!
Motherfuckers on the scaffold is on me! Shoot up that cannon! Follow me. Let's get through this. Damn, it's a gang of niggas out here. They got their whole hood with them.
So much for legit work.
Up there, to the right.
Came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there. Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. May as well get this shit done.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
You, driving, right? Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit!
This punk get away, we going down, homie. He gonna pin us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game, just get on this shit. And watch that shit, homie. Motherfuckers getting away from me.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh shit, Professor, you're right. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
Don't get careless, homie. We need to shoot him off the bike. A couple of scratches better than nothing.
Hey, we got fools like me.
Dog, we gotta lay low. Get the bike and meet me at the car wash on Innocence.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done fucked.
Sit down. don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right.
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff Impound.
Oh, man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
There's JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie.
Man, sorry about that.
Hey, boo!
Vehicle 29, come in. This is dispatch. We got an abandoned car at San Andreas Avenue.
Yo, we on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again. I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker. Been there for days. 10-7. I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, yo gain.
Whoa!
Yo gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit. Sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close, make sure the hook is down, and it should slide right in. Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady. Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get...
Oh, it's time to get those bills paid. We
it's
make
back to the lot.
Hey, this was not how I saw my day going.
I was pissing on the other one, but I'm doing it because I hate myself. You don't understand. I'm the victim here.
That's right. You're the sex addict. Hi, I'm Leonard Letcher. My 13 steps to heaven today.
13 Steps to Heaven, the profound book that will change your perception of addiction.
Breaking news.
A gang shootout in Puerto del Sol.
Excitement is building for Life Invader's new product launch.
A breakthrough in the notorious Leonora Johnson case.
The Sonora Desert, a hotbed for illegal arms trafficking from south of the border. Is that
possible? So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dopey. Shit changed.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
And El Salvadoran gang, the Marabunta Grande, clashing over supply lines.
The launch of Life Invader's top secret but heavily marketed new hardware is just days away now. And the hype is...
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real
when we don't have it in the right place. You know how I like it.
Look, look, enough with that shit, all right?
Ain't a crime to let my man know where it's at.
It's okay, really. I got this.
Ira Richards, Vice President of Marketing at Richards Majestic.
All good, Franklin. Unhook that thing. I'll see you on the block. Anything you need, you holler at me.
Mr. Richards Sr. passed away last year at the age of...
Now, where is that fool?
Since 1978, and told reporters he knew nothing beyond the fact his son.
Is that Pete? It's Tiny.
Tell me where that thing is.
You don't want the one Tiny?
I'll remember.
Yeah, JB's girl. His sale's out of minutes, so he asked me to let you know that the job's all done. Be easy now. His allergy's been giving him hell.
It shouldn't be that way.
Nah, I know he was into any of that. Cold 40 and a redwood, maybe a fat one on weekends. That's as far as it goes. What you mean? Work ethic?
fast ass punk. Now give me that.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you. Let's go!
Your group.